Hai, nama saya Farah, tinggal di Meru, berusia 27 tahun. Alright. During weekend, sakit gigi. Macam bearable lah. And then the next morning, bangun, muka saya dah start bengkak kan. So, my mom macam suggest pergi dentist terus. Okay, doktor check gigi. After that, kita buat X-ray. And then, doktor suggest buat root canal treatment. Okay, datang 3 kali. For the first time tu sakit sikit lah sebab tak selesa. And then second and third, okay je. Okay, so doktor bersihkan gigi and then masukkan canal, I think. And then also ada tampal. Okay, tak sakit. Macam some people might think what, I mean bila kita buat rawatan, any treatment of regarding our teeth, dia masih sakit kan, tapi no, it's okay. Dia discomfort at first and then after that okay je. Masa buat treatment, saya tengok movie. Everything is good, doctor friendly, staff friendly, rasa welcoming. Kalau anyone yang takut ataupun supposed to be buat root canal lah kan, just came, do your treatment before it getting worse. Everything is good. It might be discomfort at first, but everything and after that is overall okay for you and for your teeth. Thank you, Stella Dental.